Pisces, welcome. This is your biz, career, money reading for the month of March. It is a timeless reading, so whenever you pick it up is the time that you need to have this reading. I want to say thank you for being here. Thank you for being back. A lot of you Pisces is going to be recognizing some sort of a foul play that has been happening and transpiring, so be aware of this. And it is going to be a wonderful timeline, whatever is happening and transpiring. This is going to be an absolutely profitable timeline for a lot of you. So you begin with the sun, and the sun is all about you having your life force of energy is going to be back. This is going to be good. You're going to be feeling very energetic, very vitalized. And your consciousness is going to be in lining with who you are as a person. Okay, so whatever you're a creative person, whatever is in your career field, I see you're going to be feeling the energy coming back. The energy of the sun is the center of the solar system and your body. Okay, it symbolizes the self. So it's as if you're going to be feeling so radiant, so happy, so beautiful, coming in the spirit that is going to be very, very wonderful. As we look at the first week, you have the Two of Cups. This is a very wonderful, wonderful situation. Some of you could be invited out for some sort of application. You apply for a job, that sort of a thing. It is Venus in Cancer, so this is going to be good. So that means if you are taking a job interview, it is going to be good. Open up for the energies, because it is going to be a yes. Okay, so if you're taking a job interview or you're going to apply for a job in the first week, it is going to be a yes. Fantastic, good, perfect. You are sitting well. Okay, so this is wonderful for you Pisces coming in. Expect some sort of a new contract. If you're applying for a job, it's going to be a huge yes. So then we look at the energy of the Nine of Cups. A whole lot of you Pisces, your wishes and dreams is going to be coming through. Some of you, I hope, for some sort of a job, some sort of an invitation to come in. Yes. The third week, you're going to be signing this contract. Okay, so social gatherings is going to be coming up if you can do that, or you could be having a lot of meetings. But these meetings, you're going to be connecting with the right people. If some of you have changed jobs, you are going to be recognizing that you did the right thing. You make the right changes in your life, changes a job. Jupiter in Pisces, this is going to be absolutely wonderful, absolutely powerful. A lot of you are going to be recognizing that you made the right decision, leaving a corporation behind, choosing for a new and better business career part, and this is going to be good. So a wonderful, wonderful alignment of energy is coming up for you, Capricorns, Pisces and Capricorns. It's going to be good. So as I take time to look at what is happening and transpiring, as I take time to really take a deep look as what is in your cross, you're dealing with the energy of the devil in the third week, okay? So the energy of the devil, and this is especially in business, is as if you're dealing with someone who is not coming from a good place, okay? So you could be dealing with someone who has a contract, a business contract. They could be offering you some sort of a business deal. You could be negotiating some sort of a contract in the third week, okay? You got to recognize and look at this negotiation, what they're giving you, what they're offering you, okay? Because it's not what they say they're going to be offering you, so you got to look deeper Okay, when the energy of the devil come up in business or work, you got to look deeper. Someone that you're dealing with is not really being honest to you. Okay, some sort of business negotiation. I see that they're going to be offering you some sort of a business negotiation, but this contract is not really honest. You are going to be recognizing, and a lot of people are going to be recognizing, that this business contract that they have offered you had a lot of deceptive clause. A whole lot of deceptive clause in a contract. So you have to be aware, Pisces, whatever that you are going to be signing in the upcoming time. There is some sort of the details. The devil is in the details of a contract, okay? So you could be offered this contract, but the devil is in the details. So recognize that before you make any changes with a business contract in the third week, the devil is in the details. But I see that you're going to be finding this out because you're going to be seeing it, because they're going to be recognizing and finding out. You're going to be going through this contract and recognizing that there is some sort of a clause that you are not comfortable with. You are going to be saying, no, I am not going to be signing this contract. So the devil is in the details of the contract, but I see that you guys are going to be seeing it and catching it on time. All right. So this is going to be good. And it's definitely a contract, and it's some sort of a new contract that you Pisces are going to be signing, where you're going to be recognizing that some clause in the contract and what is transpiring is not above water, and you're going to be recognized that. The energy of the Page of Cups is here, and the energy with the Page of Cups is definitely in the last week. You're going to be recognizing that you found out that there was some sort of a false information or false clause in a contract. So you got a contract in the third week, in the fourth week, you're going to be recognizing it. And I see that this is going to be good. A lot of you are going to be recognizing that money is going to be coming in. There's going to be money over, or money is coming in. And you are going to be recognizing that, hey, something I have done is really bringing in and dribbling in a whole lot of money. And this is going to be absolutely, absolutely good. So when we look at your foundation in this month, it is good, because a lot of you are recognizing that there was the contract was based on lies. Okay, there was a whole lot of clause in the contract that if you signed it, you will be signing your life away. And it's a good thing that you let someone else look at the contract and recognize that there was some sort of a foul play in a contract, and people were not honest, and they're going to be seeing a whole lot of stuff that was in the contract that should not have been in the contract. People are going to be recognizing that someone was trying to pull off a fast one. So this month is going to be very, very good for you guys, because it's as if you guys is going to be recognizing that a contract was really, you know, whoever created this contract created it with no positive, no sort of honesty. Okay, it was based on dishonesty. So whatever that was in this contract, or whoever created a contract, they're going to be recognizing that the contract was based on dishonesty. And if you had signed that contract, you would have been signing your life away. It's as if the universe really protect you and, you know, let you recognize, no. Some of you just had a feeling that, no, I'm not feeling right about this contract. I'm not feeling good about this contract. And it's a good thing that you really overlooked this contract and let someone else's looked over the contract, because the contract was based on it was wrong. It was wrong. I don't know why people do these things, but there is really something definitely deceptive about people when they can create contracts like this, because people are going to be finding the contract, reading the contract, and recognizing the devil is in the details. And it's a good thing that a lot of you did not sign. So Pisces, really go through a contract before you signed it. You gotta really, really, really go through a contract before you signed it. Because there is just some sort of a clause, a whole lot of clauses in a contract, and they found all of this and they're looking and they're thinking, oh my God. So it's as if some of you Pisces got some sort of a contract that you were supposed to sign, some sort of a business contract, business deal, and you let someone else's look over the contract, and they are going to be showing up some real deceptiveness, and it is a good God thing that you did not sign this contract, or else you would have been signing your life and everything away. They had put some clause and situation in a contract that was beyond normality. And I see that this contract, whatever they had placed in this contract, they're going to be recognizing the real dishonesty of a group of people, and how a group of people try to create it, some sort of it's like they were locking you into something that you would have been paying for the rest of your life. It was a really horrible, or whatever this contract is, you know, people are going to start looking at this company and recognize that, Jesus, this company, I've created a whole lot that the smear, their smear a lot of, but you know, it's good because it's as if you Pisces recognize this. So if you recognize this, that the sun, because you are so vital and it's in your, flow, you recognize these clause in this contract and it's going to be protected yourself. So this is absolutely good. It is an amazing thing. Sometimes the universe, and this is when people say the universe don't like ugly, this is one of these times when the universe is protecting a lot of you Pisces from signing your life over to the devil, okay? Because each and every time you sign a contract, you're definitely giving away your soul. A lot of people are not aware of this, but every time you sign a contract, you're literally giving away your soul, and it's a good thing you caught it in time. So, whatever clause or whatever that is hidden in a contract, a whole lot of people are going to be finding out how dishonest a contract was set up, and people are going to be recognizing that a company or a corporation or a group of people create these criminal sort of contracts, and people are going to be recognizing not to do business with them. Or I see a lot of you Pisces could be taking the person to court. It could have been that they're going to be holding you up on some sort of a contract, something that you have signed, and you're going to be recognizing before you sign that this contract is made on horrible. People are just really sick. Whatever that was in this contract, you're going to be recognizing, Jesus, these people are really seriously not well. And you're going to be finding it out in time. And this is going to be good. Pisces, if you want to see the extended of this reading, follow us to the other side. How to get to the other side, you have to use the blue button that says join. It's $1.99 per month. I don't know how much is it by Google, but I do it for $1.99. I don't know extra how much extra you guys play Google. But in the archive, as you join and become a member in the archive, there's so much timeless reading that can help you with other issues and other problems at the workplace. For this month, it is all about contract, and it's about some sort of a horrible clause that was in a contract. They're going to be finding out something about a Cancer and finding out how sick a Cancer is. A lot of you are dealing with a Cancer on the work floor, and they're really going to be finding out that a Cancer is mentally unstable. Whoever this Cancer is and whatever is transpiring, a lot of you, the truth is going to be coming out about a Cancer. Some of you Pisces are going to be recognizing how sick a Cancer is and how a Cancer have created a whole lot of problems that get you guys in a whole lot of serious issue with other people. So I love you guys. Show your loves up by thumbs up. I will see you on the other side. If not, I'm saying namaste until next time.